All right, there's a video of the jetter running. Let me get this hose that repaired. It has a little gouge in it. So you have a brand new half inch head off here. This 3-inch on it so it doesn't turn around like only. Typically, I put a stinger on it. get you a little closer here. Yeah, that idle, that throttle cable is going to need some adjustment. I can get that done for you. That was the penetrator, stainless penetrator. Got these nozzles here. Got a warthog on the whip. Flusher. Big flusher. General cleaner on a stinger. And another nozzle here. Face mask. New pressure gauge, and I didn't even crank the throttle up on that. That was only almost 3,000 PSI, so you could have went another 1,000 on that penetrating nozzle. Turn this off here. You got your hose guide. It swivels. So this whole reel does swivel out. I could pull it out for you if you want to see it again. Pulls out with the hydraulics there. And then you could swivel it side to side. So you could swivel it to go that way, swivel it to go behind you. That's the tiger tail, that all comes with it. Let me show you this throttle cable. I'm gonna get it either replaced or adjusted. It's basically a PTO cable here. It's given a little issue. Here's your pressure disc valve. Well, not valve. This is where the pressure disc is. If you overpressurize, this will blow out. There's a bag of them right here. So they blow out at 4,000 PSI. You could get them up to 7,000. So they go in here. This is routed to the pump just for ease of access. Yeah, these doors close. I don't want the algae growing in that. All right.